say we've got nothing in common, no common ground to start from, and we're falling apart.
Good morning, my fellow art lovers. How do you do? Stephen Joseph Gonzalez here, and today we're having breakfast at Tiffany's.
Tiffany's? You mean a jewelry store?
That's right, 727 Fifth Avenue. It's been a landmark since I opened here in 1940. The interior has recently been renovated by Peter Marino. Not only is he a world-renowned visionary architect, he's also a huge art collector. And when this place opens, we're gonna head up to the ninth floor and check out a fraction of his art collection.
Don't you just love it?
Love what?
Tiffany!
What would it cost to get someone around here to polish my fog?
All right, but Tiffany's gonna be pretty expensive.
It is looking a little dull, don't you think?
This, I take it, was not purchased at Tiffany's?
No.
But I think you'll find that Tiffany's is very understanding.
I think this is a lovely place. Wonderful. You see what I mean? How nothing bad could ever happen to this place like this.
And I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany? She said, I think I remember the film. And as I recall, I think we both kind of liked it. And I said, well, that's the one thing we got.
Where to begin? 70 masterpieces by 26 amazing contemporary artists. This place was just amazing. The staff there, so helpful, friendly, engaging. The amazing interior done by Peter Marino. So opening and uplifting. The use of mirrors. It's just an amazing, amazing day. And I'll see you next week, my fellow art lovers. Thanks for joining me.